how to find Google Analytics, tracking ID, and code. Hello guys, and today we're going to talk about Google Analytics. And the first thing we're going to do is you're going to look over here on the left side. You're going to click on admin over here. Now over here, we're simply going to click on our property settings. And we would be able to see our property ID over here. Now the property ID is basically the tracking ID and the code. And that's it guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.